So on the phone line with us is Farida Jalal, actress. She also made her debut with Rajesh Khanna in the movie I'm Anand, which of course is etched in cinematic history forever for being one of his most brilliant works. Ma'am, thank you for talking to Headlines today. We know there's a tragedy. We know there's not a dry eye in Bollywood today. But if you can just help us celebrate exactly what the story was, what is the history that lies behind the legend?
Well, as we all know, that he was the phenomenon of that time. He was like, nobody has seen the kind of stardom he has, and I was witness to it. I was with him during the Aradhana celebration. The film went to create on to create history. As we all know, it was silver and then a golden and then a diamond jubilee. And the collecting awards all over the nation.
Ma'am, at this point of time, can you recall certain anecdotes of what Rajesh Khanna was? As you said, unparalleled, unadulterated stardom he enjoyed at that point of time.
He did. He enjoyed that, exactly as you're saying. And well, what else should I say? He was one of the few heroes I sang a romantic song with.
Do you remember any instance that occurred at that point of time that you've always held to?
Well, at the moment, I'm not remembering anything. I'm just saddened by the news. Nothing is coming to my mind. But yes, it was great to work with. Very sweet.
Ma'am, a message that you would like to give forth for his family and friends?
My heartiest condolences to his family, his friends, his fans.
All right, Ms. Jalal, thank you for joining us. Farida Jalal there expressing her grief on the passing away of Rajesh Khanna.